After years of endless war, humanity had finally found peace. Until Emergence Day. When a monstrous new enemy, black-hearted and savage, emerged from below and laid siege to our world. Our losses have been great. Our resolve is far greater. My fellow Tyrans, today, the Coalition of Ordered Governments
strikes back.
These unclean beasts, these locusts, will advance no further. I, Chairman Prescott, have authorized a full planetary strike from our Hammer of Dawn weapons arsenal. On my order, the COG has placed infantry detachments in key cities to mop up any surviving locust. For those citizens unable to evacuate to safety in time, the Coalition appreciates your sacrifice. Forgive us. This is the only way.
Chin up, Private. If you can survive Prescott's bullshit, you can survive anything.
He's torching the whole world to kill the grubs, Sarge. Am I ever gonna see him again?
I don't know. Looking for shelter? Come on, join the party.
You're gonna want to get that.
Diaz.
Special order, Sergeant. Proceed immediately to General Beckett's office at CIC to retrieve a classified document. Acknowledge.
No, you've got the wrong gear. I just run the motor pool.
You have your orders. Control out.
And let me guess, you're coming too.
Well, if you insist.
Looks like we're on foot from here. CIC is up ahead.
Locust troops inbound.
Drone, I see him.
Get into cover, Diaz. You forget how to fight in the motor pool?
Something like that. I've got a clear line on this drone. Engaging now. Target down. Got one more in range.
Damn. Grubb's dug in. We need to flank him.
Roger that. Moving into position. He's easy pickings now.
Hammer strikes aren't gonna wait for us. Finish off these grubs so we can get to the CIC.
Won't even break a sweat.
Proceeding on foot.
You're done.
Hostile down!
Reloaded.
Standing by. Coming through, assholes.
All right, let's move. You got a name, soldier?
Redburn. Sid Redburn.
Tell me something, Sid Redburn. You clearly know where you're going. So why am I here?
I guess someone up there likes you, Sergeant.
Time to play exterminator.
Hitting the road.
Multiple wretches inbound. Take them out before they swarm us.
They're in my sights. I'll overwatch them on this side.
Establish your overwatch. Good. I'll cover the other side. Target acquired. I'll keep watch from this angle. Scanning for grubs now.
Long move, shit stain!
Move until you disable their overwatch. Down. Time to finish off that drone.
fight like that makes a gear feel downright inspired. Got something extra for that drone.
More contacts. This better be one hell of an important document we're after.
Above our pay grade, Sergeant. Let's just get to the CIC before we're flash fried. Out of commission.
I'm on it.
Okay, now.
Gotta reload.
Here comes the shit show. Time to play exterminator.
You ready for this?
Didn't even stand a chance.
Okay, I'm good. Target down. Not a problem.
Uh-huh. Kick it! Here they come!
Showtime, people!
I got this area. One shot. I'm ready for this.
Feel the fire alarm.
Yep.
There is a bone here.
Won't be getting up from that.
Hostile down.
Getting heavy.
Hostile down.
that?
Reporting.
Got Reavers doing a flyby.
Inside, go!
Now what are we looking for?
The most classified looking file they got. Plenty of time to read that later. We're in for a fun ride, you and me.
No. I told Prescott, I don't do that shit anymore.
Time to go. Couldn't hide out in the motor pool forever, Diaz. Move!
Hammer's closing in fast! Get back to the APC!
Shit! Reaver dropped off reinforcements!
Here they come! Wretches!
We don't have time for this! Clear him out with a frag grenade!
Gladly. Frag going out. Pure bore for the price of one.
Now let's kill the rest so we can evac.
Almost out! Damn scenic route.
What's the play here?
Bank vault, now!
What?
You gone bad shit? Move!
Say one thing for Prescott. The man's thorough.
Come on. Let's find a way back.
To a goddamn crisp. Better hope our APC isn't torched too. Or it's gonna be a long walk to the bunker.
Brace for assholes!
Go time! Hit 'em hard!
Taking tracks. This mission will be good for you, Diaz.
Whatever you say.
Don't play coy. You were flying up the ranks, then you bust yourself down to the motor pool? For what?
To get the hell away from Prescott's missions.
Yep.
That sounds like an emergence hole. Get up there! Grubs will be tunneling out soon.
They're already back at it, huh? So much for Prescott's hammer strikes. On the lookout.
Yes.
Locust coming up from underground. Not your lucky day.
Put a frag grenade in that emergence hole. If we don't close it, they'll just keep pouring out.
You think this is the first e-hole I've seen, Sergeant?
Ready.
One e-hole.
Let's do it.
Ready or not, scumbags. Time to stretch my legs. Brace for assholes!
Time to get to work. Reporting in.
I'm here. Time to stretch my legs. And stay down. To stretch my legs. That's what I thought! Grub down! Keep it watch.
What's next? Tell your friends, asshole.
Almost out!
Not today, Grub!
Weapons up! I'm on it!
Look around, Diaz. War's not over. We need to talk about Prescott's mission. This grub named Zukon.
Save it. I fix things now. And that's it.
Shit. The bunker.
blast marks. This wasn't the hammer.
No, it wasn't. This was Ukon. So this is the grease pit you traded your command for. Comms work in this dump, at least?
Let's hope not.
Lieutenant Colonel Diaz, it's been too long.
It's Sergeant now, Chairman. Hope this was worth dodging your hammer strikes for.
Yes, well, I'm glad to see your time in the motor pool has dulled your talents. Open it. You're looking at the only known photos of a locust called Ukon, the enemy's resident geneticist, a monster who makes monsters. Corpsers, Brumots, his work. We need him eliminated.
I don't run ops anymore. Not after Gatka Ridge.
Sulking won't undo the past, Diaz. You want to save lives today? Stop squandering your tactical gifts and take Ukon down before he creates something even worse. I can't offer you much. No personnel, no resupply.
Hold up. If this grub's as dangerous as you say, I need equipment. Soldiers. An army.
Oh, you always were resourceful. Recruit whatever gears you find and figure out the rest. As for your incident in Gatka, try to do better this time.
A heartwarming reunion.
If we do this, you work for me, not Prescott. Got it?
You're the boss, Motor Pool.
Come on. Let's find some more gears.